So hello and welcome here back to Ken Games. I'm on Alliance right now, trying to level an alt. Because at some point, there might be some factions that I'd like to have.
I have many lucky dudes you like.
And then I'll be needing
good fortune to our friends.
An alliance for that. Just to have everything. Like there's Magar orcs for the horde. Which would be nice. I don't have an orc at the moment, and I might just change my something into an orc.
New bod's goods here, mate. So fancy some bits and bobs?
What I'll be changing, I have absolutely no clue yet, but best thing I can do right now is to of course, the bad thing is that this is actually a horde server that I'm leveling on. So the chances of me dying if I go PvP is so bad that I really need to make sure that I know what I'm doing. For now, I should be all right. For the moment. Did somebody die then? What? Well, this is the one for today, getting a half level. You know, then I'm on course with getting like a level each weekend for one of my teams. Come vacation, I might actually do one level every day. Or more. So that I got one ult up completely. That was a couple of weeks, so I already started the horde one that I'm gonna get from 110 to 120.
I
Nothing. Oh. I don't actually need that. Just this. That's what I need. Oh, also. He ran away. Goddamn snake. He's probably gonna run away once again, but... this time, it's for reals. Lucktail and a ducktail. Ducktail, whoa. Ducktails, whoa. Well, I'd like to have that one. This one. We need that one. Well, yeah, we might be able to get that one then. But of course, gotta get in combat. Okay. Well, about doing as many quests as I can. Alright, run. Run, Forrest, run. First, we gotta do this one. Then we go back. Hand them all in. That'll be like 5 quests. It could give us a couple of bars. Hello, sister. How that looks a bit like my ex-girlfriend. I thought she was sweet, so I loved her really. But I found out she was really ugly inside, so... damn eggs. Okay, well, we go back, and if there's more quests in between, we do those. Oh, that's a quest in between. Nice. Save our shipmates, if you wish. That's detour, but let's get that done. I shall save you. How the Well, that is. There isn't a toll up there, so. Could be. Might as well try. See if it's up here.
I'd rather be hibernating.
That's good. But no. So how do we save those shipmates then? Find Henry Hardwick in Falkliff Strand. Could he be dead? Should be about here, though. Okay. Can't find him. So I'm gonna do whatever I can and hand those quests then. Might be bugged. Or I might find them at some point.
Eat! Drink, enjoy. Have a capital time. Please do return with more stories of your adventures.
Dad says sometimes big people get scared. Do you get scared? Okay, but you're gonna come back,
We've
right?
traveled far and wide, but we're finally here. Before we begin, let me get prepared.
Combat prowess is an important requirement for Kul'tiran riders. Display your harpoon skills on the null targets.
It is time to identify the perfect horse. Oh, my friend. Would you mind assisting in the inspection of these horses? Only the perfect horse will do.
This one looks nice.
No, no, child. No, I cannot ride this one. He looks too bouncy. Look at his gait. My old bones could never handle such motion.
I like this one. I think it's the prettiest. Dad?
This is not the horse for me, my son. Look at the shine in her eyes when her gaze falls
upon
me. What
about this one, Dad?
She craves my... No, no, Joma. This one will not do. It is too, fidgety.
All right,
yes,
Dad.
Fidgety. I suspect it would spook at any abrupt movement. All right, child. I guess it is time.
It's gonna be a good day.
My friend... Can you
Whoa,
help me?
Look at the pretty ponies. I'm so proud of my dad.
Okay, Joma. Please guide me to the training ground.
So how the devil...
I think it shall be optimal for learning the reins, if you will.
How do we spear those gnolls? Hey, that worked.
Okay. I think I can.
Nope! Oh, I can't handle too fast!
It
the beast
work.
Is out of control! Don't let go! Don't let go! Don't
the,
let
the
go!
The Roughnecks have already introduced you to their favorite tool,
Wait.
The bowler.
Joma?
Practice throwing them on horseback
I'm doing
by shooting
it.
Down the flying zeppelins. They're a bit rare,
a...
but are worth a
this
lot of
This is quite
points.
Freezing.
You're doing great, Dad!
Fences jumped. Ah.
And of course, my favorite part, the jumping. Show your equestrian expertise by jumping over the fences. The more you jump, the more impressive the rest of your actions will be. You're a natural friend.
Thank you.
Welcome to the Norwington.
You and Cooper make a wonderful team. Feel free to ride him around the estate as much as you'd like.
Thank you. Score 100.
Ready, set. Begin!
Zeppelin out! Zeppelin out! Zeppelin out!
Okay. Score 150. It was fuck that. All right.
Ready, set.
Sure.
Begin. Zeppelin out! Zeppelin out! Zeppelin out!
Where? Gotcha!
Good show! Keep it up!
Good show.
Bully! Make yourself at home. My estate is yours.
Nice.
Capital timing, my friend. We've got a trog attack on our hands. This is going to be the most exciting festival in years. Hop onto Cooper and show
the trog what for.
You will find him most useful in combat.
Pleased to make your acquaintance.
Thank you. Right. So. We got 25% left, which is nice. But I gotta do this before tonight.
Lord Admiral's favor, friend.
Welcome to the Norwington Equestrian.
So give me the horse. Damn it.
My friend, not only did you save my son, but also my festival. Folks will be talking about this one for years. Please enjoy the party. Ride, eat, drink. You, my friend, are my honored guest.
Well, thank you, bud. Seriously? I want the horse! Oh! New quest! Cool. Maybe I get it.
Bully!
Best in show. 300 points? Seriously?
Make yourself at home! My estate is yours.
I'm already on Cooper, but.
Ready?
Mm-hmm.
Set! Begin! Zeppelin out! Zeppelin out! Zeppelin out!
Meh. Yeah, that wasn't enough points, but... Okay.
Ready, set, begin! Zeppelin out! Zeppelin out!
Ah.
I'm free as a bird! Zeppelin out!
Damn it! I can't make that. Because I don't know how to get points off these. If I could get points jumping the barriers.
Ready, begin! Zeppelin out! Ready, set! Begin! Zeppelin out! Zeppelin out! Zeppelin out!
Nah. Well, I can't do this. It doesn't matter though. I'll do it later. I need to see a video on how to do it. How to get maximum points of this. But for now, let's go here. Ba 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 ba. Ba ba da da. There might be something down there. Yeah, awesome. Oh, that was a harbor.
If you listen to the tides, you can learn much about the
Oi,
world.
Oi! Thorold! Enough dallying. We need your blessing to go out for our hunt.
I...
Rosalind, I'm sorry, but you must wait. We have more pressing matters than hunting on our hands today.
Tides welcome you. Beware that which lurks in the depths.
Tides guide you. I grant you the blessings of the sea. May you experience its gentle embrace as it accepts you as an ally.
My plumerious feathers! You scared me!
Okri, what's the status of our supplies? I want to get out into the water as soon as we can. Time's wasting.
I only require a few more minutes, Rosalind. With the help of the enhanced harpoons, you shall triumph over your quarry.
Okay. have any thing that can make sure that I can breathe underwater? Some breathing on the water there. It's nice. I just need two more of those stingrays. That drops. Do hate water quests though. At least one. And the other one.
I serve the tides. May the sea carry you swiftly. Oh, sea.
Need a
provide
specific
relief
gizmo?
To
a
the
gadget?
Sick and downtrodden
perhaps
of Endle Point Wharf. May
not
we discover the source
any longer,
of the plague. That
plagues us. We've got monsters to kill.
If you listen
Let's go,
to the
Oakrig.
Tides,
the
you can
is
learn
awaiting.
Much about the world. Never stray from the sea. Be calm, children of the sea. We must put our faith in the waters to find a cure.
Yeah. Got an infection.
What can I do for you? Look always to the sea.
Lord Admiral's favor, friend. Keep the wind in your sails.
Yeah, they were inside of you.
Fancy a cuppa? Keep the wind in your sails. Good day to ya.
I serve the tides.
Well, that's nice.
The tides return. Always. I will move to scout further in town. Pray that the people there are safe.
But come on, the mouse. Is the bugger right now?
Thank you.
probably have that level now.
Albi, what's going on? Where is Lord Stormsong?
You wouldn't believe me if I told you, Derold. It's a disaster.
May the sea carry you swiftly.
What?
If you don't need anything, please leave.
Worker that's under parasitic attack. Ooh. So a couple another quest for here. It's good to. Ding! 112. So, I will end the video here. For watching, it's Ken Games leveling my alliance. And this is probably gonna finish off this quest and port back. getting bored. Bye.